I get so many messages, but let me ask you this. Gennady Golovkin, Cotto. Do you think Cotto takes the fight or no? I don't think he does, personally.
I don't think so. I think he probably say, nah.
Tim Bradley's better.
He's like...
Travis Jr.?
He probably thinking about my age. You know, this guy's younger, so probably not. But if he does, much respect to Cotto for taking that fight.
Absolutely. How about this? Travis Jr., Cotto. Who do you like?
Travis Jr., Cotto. I like... If they fight each other, mm-hmm. I go for Travis Jr. Travis Jr. all the way.
And what do you say about this fight? Pelos is in the house. What's up, Pelos? Hey, when I always ask you who's the toughest guy to spar, the most fun sparring, what do you tell me? You give me two names.
Mikey and Pelos is fun.
What do you say about that? Brandon says you're the most fun to spar because you bring it, you hit hard. You got balls, you got a chin, right?
Donald's already fucking drunk, huh? Hey, I'm sorry, he's drunk already. I'm sorry for you, hey. I'm sorry for your asshole. I'm sorry for your asshole.
I'm going. Who are you going to get right now?
No, I got it.
Cobra?
No, the Cobra is...
Hey, did you get your new thing you're saying?
No, not yet. My phone, I switched phones. You got to send it.
Right now.
Okay, thanks.
Hey, you gonna drive for a little bit first? Me and Donald drank like 3 beers each. All right. Oh, you already told him? All right.
Those are nice. Hey, let me see the warm-ups. They're pretty cool, huh? Hey, Brandon, these are some nice warm-ups.
They are.
That's cool. Who made them? Chef Chat? Chef
Chan. Homie, I don't know who the fuck did. I don't know.
That's they're really nice, cool.
Nice. Like, how come nobody else wearing them?
All right, here.
You guys got them.
Only us got them.
Let me take a picture.
I have yours in the car.
Where's Chef Chan?
I have it in the car.
Oh, where's Donald's?
Car. Donald's really drunk.
Here, Donald. Oh, yeah, when he drinks, he likes to smoke.
I do too.
Oh, that's badass. That's cool. I like that.
All right. I do too. Let's go.
All right, let's go.
I tagged you.
Hey, who's driving
you?
Okay, I look at it. Thanks. All right, Robert, I'll see you guys in Vegas in a couple days.
We'll see you.
Cobra, you made it.
Yeah.
So there you have it. Stay tuned. FeedTheSushiReport.com and Melissa back reporting.